They add strips of sheet metal. Next, they weld the pieces together to widen the fender.
That's enough. Josh, no.